Okie dokie. Let's play our first mission. Oh, I picked the mission. Now I can afford a romantic trip to New Orleans, too. Hi, honey. It's easy to get the same exact meds you buy at the vet for less. Oh, that's the daily mission. With a 100% satisfaction guarantee. That's the 1-800-PET-MEDS difference. Call now or order online from 1-800-PET-MEDS, America's largest pet pharmacy. At Amway, we harvest healthy plant ingredients from our own organic farms. Ingredients found in our Neutralite supplements. That's the power of positive. That's Amway.
Hi, I'm Abby Wall. I used my head a lot to score this year's World
Cup. Oh, I'll play daily mission. I'll stay a cyclone.
Sitting in the rear seat.
What, I can't read all the...
...and watch DVDs. Sitting in the rear seat, there's really only one thing you can't do. Drive. The Equus from Hyundai.
Oh, no wonder they meant Solo. Oh, okay, we're doing a 4-player game then.
So you can catch morning tea time in Monterey and the afternoon meeting in Los Angeles, all without running out of gas. Just make sure you don't run out of gas.
Come on, golfer mage, hurry the fuck up. What the hell? Really? Alright. I can tell this is gonna go badly for me. Alright. Next time I'm choosing goddamn Solo. Freaking hell. How the hell do I earn the medal? What the hell? Are you serious, man? Thank you.
Okay. I should hero up. Whoa. That was crazy. That was totally unnecessary. Damn it. Seriously, this is not a good time for my damn mouse to F up right now. Oh, great. No, no, damn it. Alright, now, if you can see where my character icon is, there's free slots. I have no idea what the hell the slots are. Ah, I got a silver. Seriously, I have no idea what the hell the stars are for. Thank you. Really, why can't I jump this thing, huh? Wow, you can actually see me. Oh no, am I dying? Am I dying? Yes, I'm almost dying. Thank you. How do I heal myself? I do not know. But I will beat the crap out of you guys. I think I can do with the food. I don't know how to pick them up. Alright, hero up! Like, give me some food, damn it. I'm not earning a medal? What the hell is this thing to then? Okay, so I'm not earning any more medals. That's for sure. I don't know why I'm not. I got the silver. Why don't I go up to gold? What the hell? Yeah, see, now I'm just getting regular points. Can I not get any gold? Is that my overall score or something? What the hell? Freaking weird. Ah, it's the final boss. You You guys can't see it, but there's a final boss! Ultron, bad you! You bad boy! Get the hell away from me! Why can't I lock onto you? I'm locking onto you! Bitch, don't slap me! I will beat you up, fool! Just continue laying on the ground. Seriously, why can't I earn any more medals? What's up, bitch? No, I should. Where's the? There is Ultron. Screw you, Ultron. Why am I fighting him by myself? I can't fight him by myself. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm almost so freaking dead right now. No! Oh, again. Oh, that's for armor protection stuff? Are we not supposed to fight Ultron right now? Oh, I got back the silver, what the hell? Did I kill Ultron? We killed Ultron? You got more. No, I can't read anything. This is shit so blurry. But why do I have less than him though? Okay, so we get 60, so 25 silver and 225 experience points. Okay, so my god, is Cyclops dancing? Why? Stop dancing. Oh. Game world tip. Find hero tokens for each of your squad members in different zones of Superhero City. That just looked horrible. Okay, so that's the outer limits of this side. So let's check out the other side, and then I'll end this and continue with a solo mission. Why does still have the inside of the house anyway? That's weird. Funny. This is the end. This is all. What's that freaking shiny thing on me? What the hell is that crap, man? I think it's loading. I hope it's loading. Five gold. And silver, 20 gold, 10 silver. He just sneezed. What the hell? Why are all my stuff... Alright, whatever, I'm going back to headquarters. Alright, that was my first mission. I'm going to turn off the camera. Go through this some more, and then I'll go with the second mission. Or whatever I want to do. I achieved level 2, I received Cyclops' sped, and my hero's health has been increased. Alright, let's try this on solo. But first, let me see Cyclopses. We got security level 12. One bronze, one silver, no gold, no aluminium. Cyclops level 2 experience 155, 750. It's rank 2. Start to level up a bit. Yeah, I'm just gonna redo this game. See how I do. And then I'll turn it off. I'll go explore Daily Bugle again. Oh, you can just hold it down and it'll just keep attacking. Yeah, could have used some damn help with that. Go up. Oh, it's automatically lock on. Yeah, see, it automatically locks on. That's awesome. Too bad that's not clickable. Get back the hell up. Hey, you know, if he's hitting you, you should hit back. The hell. So what you should do, you should hit the bastard back. No, it's just hurts them, doesn't really kill the bastards. Wow, I can't believe a stupid fence got in the way of me killing him. What the hell, man? Thank you. Damn it, Cyclops. What the hell's wrong with you? Get up before he freaking hits you. Seriously, man, what the hell's wrong with you? Screw you guys. Hero. No, I needed that sub sandwich, man. What the hell? I needed that sub sandwich. Why does he have to be in the shadow? I hate that. Oh, but he killed me anyway. How freaking nice. Thank you. Come on, I was gonna do the hero. What the hell? Get it. Ha ha ha, bastard. What now? You dead. Oh, what the hell? And then, see, it's cloudy again. I don't know why the hell that is. Okay, 27. Yeah, I'm doing way much better playing by myself. That's a silver? Yes. Well, this is a lot faster than the last one, I think. It's pretty nice. I'm gonna go around the Daily Bugle again, and then I'll think about what I do.